This is Movietone. Lionel Gamlin reporting. The fog was so thick at London Airport that there was a delay of over 2 hours before the Viking flying Princess Elizabeth to Malta could take off. Even when Her Royal Highness did board the plane for the start of the flight, the weather was very far from being clear. In the event, the Princess received an enthusiastic reception from the people of Malta on her safe arrival in the evening.